It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. This week marked the end of the third quarter as stocks turned in a second consecutive quarter of dramatic gains, continuing a historic recovery that few could imagine in the depths of the downturn way back in March. A strong third quarter enabled the Street of Dreams to bag its best back-to-back quarters since 2009, with the S&P climbing 8.5%, the Dow up 7.5%, and the NASDAQ composite outgaining both, surging 11% for the quarter. Now, the NASDAQ has risen 45% over the past 6 months, its biggest two-quarter gain since the year 2000. Of course, the market performed well, with an economy that's steadily improving and a Federal Reserve that signaled to all of us it's going to keep rates lower for longer. What could go wrong? Well, the election for one, or should I say the uncertainty of the election. And we all know the market craves certainty and despises uncertainty. The announcement on Friday that the president and the first lady tested positive injected fresh uncertainty into the minds of investors as we enter the final stretch of the election. What should investors do? Well, we believe the best approach is to ignore the noise and stay above the fray. As one analyst reminded us this week, that no president or political party is inherently good or bad for the stock market. U.S. markets have done well and poorly under both parties. Stocks started rising back in 2009 under the Obama administration and have continued rising under Trump. Same goes for the economy. GDP growth under Obama, 2.38%. Under Trump, 2.5%. Statistically insignificant. Two different parties, same results over 11 years. The key for you is not to allow your political thinking, feeling, or opinions interfere with your investment decisions. Your financial well-being is all about making smart decisions. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's built to handle this volatility as this election is looming in the future? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? My son Ryan and I have 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.